Tufron's instructions on how to cover an existing backlit on a drink machine with 3M control tech. Remove delivery chute. Pull back 1 foot of release liner. Tack in place and align artwork. Remove the rest of the release liner, then pull edges taut. Move applicator vertically down the crest of the radius. Work your applicator from the center to the edge of the machine. Stuff the control tech under the trim. Trim excess material. Cut out hole for delivery chute. Replace delivery chute.